Well, as that's
I was
ending,
right then, huh?
what do you mean you were right?
I called this in the last video.
This wasn't in the last one, but you did call it at some point, technically, yes. I don't remember at what point you called it, but you did at some point call it. I of course did know this was coming up, so yeah, hello everybody, we're back and we're playing Star Wars Bounty Hunter, which is one of those games which has kind of existed on my radar forever, because it was one of those games which showed up in all the magazines, but for some reason was never in any shop ever. And yeah, this is... Oh no, it was released, it just, for some reason, it was never present. So this was back whenever they were determined to make Jango Fett cool. God damn, yeah. There is a lot of sizzle reel here.
So he's not really that cool.
No, he gets killed instantly. He doesn't do anything and he gets his head lopped off. Boba Fett got to stand there and look cool, and then, you know, eventually he just gets killed by a blind man. It took a long time for the press start prompt to show up. Just hit that one. Let's create save games. There's 8 save games for some reason. I don't know why I need that. Sure, let's go with game 1. Alright, let's have a look at this. Flip y-axis, vibration. I'm gonna turn that vibration off. Oh, this is back whenever triangle was still back. Squares fire, axis jump and dodge, circles weapon select. Triangle is contextual action. Whatever that means. Okay, yeah. They'll probably remind me of this stuff. AV options. Oh, that's audio volume, I see. Bonus items? Dark Horse comic book. Oh, Wizards of the Coast, Jesus. Alright, there's a lot of shit here. Outtakes! Oh, I just completed a chapter and unlock outtakes. Alright. What do you want to bet that they're just the episode 2 outtakes?
Maybe.
Probably. Anyways, let's start. Let's just begin. Oh, here we go. Alright, now we need to make sure we're speaking here, because this is the most copyright infringing mode. Jesus.
Whoa! Star Wars, yeah! Star Wars time, yeah! Oh, no copyright here, baby! Hey! Bounty Hunter game! Yes, motherfucker! Bounty Hunter's the game! The Galactic Republic is in peril.
Now this is really scrolling and...
of the Battle of Naboo, disorder and corruption run rampant throughout the galaxy.
I'm glad you're not at max volume.
Seizing upon this chaos is a mysterious and deadly cult known as the Bando Gora, whose vicious attacks have nearly crippled the galaxy's most powerful industries. Darth Sidious... recognizing this development as a threat to his own sinister plan, has summoned his new apprentice to discuss the matter. ...
Yeah, that's how you know it's a Star Wars intro. It has a quadruple dots, which 3 dots is enough for it to be in ellipses. Jesus Christ. Well, I can tell there's alcohol in your system. Fucking Christ.
Star Wars theme.
I'm glad one of us got some energy.
I'm trying to alleviate the copyright here. The copyright.
Yeah, I suppose you peaking your mic for the last minute and a half will probably do it. Great. Oh,
no Milky Way bar. I'm gonna fucking crunch on this.
Amazing. Jesus, I miss the intro crawl. They don't do it anymore, really. They used to do it on everything. Like, I mean, this is obviously a video game and they're doing... Oh, this is a bad frame rate. This is terrible frame rate.
My God.
I hope the game isn't like this. At least the audio isn't fucked.
This ship looks fucking stupid.
Yeah, this never looked like it made sense. Yeah.
Actually, he doesn't look that bad. Lord Jedi, and
That wasn't how I would have thought that. Look at how big he is. Why is he that shape?
It doesn't look this bad. What the fuck?
I mean, this is about 2002. This is actually not bad.
As an experiment.
Or was it 2002 or 2003?
It is a pre-rendered cutscene.
It is. Yeah, this is a pre-rendered cutscene. 2002, 2003. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention during the intro, during the opening thing.
And what of your plan for the clone army?
For a minute, I thought that was Corey Burton who does it, who does Count Dooku in the Clone Wars, but I don't actually think it is.
Well, like the actor from the actual show?
Yeah. With a single stroke, Master. It might be. It doesn't.
That's very similar.
It might be him, because like practically in everything he's Count Dooku. Like even in the Revenge of the Sith game, he's Count Dooku. Mm-hmm. So it's like,
and Battlefront.
Battlefront, everything, yeah, everything. Even back then, it was him in a lot of stuff. Cuts a lot of cutscenes at the start of this game.
What a contest this is turning out to be! Outland Station has
what the fuck are these things?
Turtle battle, let's go! Oh shit!
Two
fucking serious. Get him!
It's like Robot Wars, but with two weird turtle monsters.
My money's on the yellow one. The yellow one's gonna make a comeback. Wait, just wait.
Master Jango, where are you?
I mean, it is like Robot Wars. They're literally in control. What? Look at that guy's teeth. Christ. Well.
I take it back. What's the music that plays?
What?
They're all looking at each other in Return of the Jedi. Like the fucking the bomb. What an idiot.
What's this?
Nice try, Fett. Dead or alive, Miko.
This is Tamara Morrison.
Yeah.
Fennec, help me enter the back to tank.
What a shame.
Man, I wish the frame rate in this was better. Oh, he took one of my guns.
Beskar armor, which wasn't called Beskar back then.
No, and it also wasn't like bulletproof either.
Nope.
So
they just retconned it in Mandalorian just because.
Yeah.
That's armor.
Very confusing. Oh, I'm not reading this.
Smugglers, pirates, mercenaries, and fugitives from across the galaxy take refuge at Outland Station, a seedy interstellar spaceport from far from the...
Oh, the clock's ticking, buddy.
Authorities.
Never mind. Well, there's blood on that ground. Hey.
So you have to kill this thing?
I'm assuming. I can hardly talk it out.
You can try. Wow, brilliant. Taking berries.
This thing doesn't seem overly tough, I have to say.
Riveting gameplay here.
Yeah.
Oh, he's doing a little dance.
Holy shit.
Okay.
Apparently, you know, the Jedi, they don't have shit on this. Except for Mace Windu, he just...
Jedi.
Just lop my head off.
Oh yeah, he's technically a Mandalorian, isn't he? Fuck.
What do you mean?
Jango Fett.
What do you mean technically? Alright, okay, I need to...
Because you...
Oh no, the settings are not here.
Oh, good.
So,
great, actually.
This is inverted.
I mean, technically, because people are like fucking... I remember they used to have...
Why am I left and right inverted? Is this not... Oh, I'm surprised this isn't over. Oh. I'm left and right inverted.
You have to figure out how to leave.
Well, I see the animations are a touch sluggish. This is very twitchy. Like, remarkably twitchy. Oh, because I didn't take any damage. See, what's weird is the fact that it didn't actually lower the audio in the cutscene, but it did here.
Yeah.
Like, that's the thing that's...
You didn't change up the menu, did
you? I lowered the audio in the main menu, and it didn't lower the audio elsewhere, but it did here. Because listen to how quiet that is now. But for some reason, I can't access the goddamn settings here, which is absolutely ridiculous. You know what? I have a solution to this problem, because, you know, the last thing we did took 5 seconds. So, I mean, I could just restart and bring the audio back up. There's no point.
No, wait till you get to a save point, at least.
I mean, all right. Oh, I took damage from that. See, my left and right are inverted, but I don't think I can fix that.
Why is it so quiet? That's so stupid.
It's tremendously quiet. That's the thing. It's like, for some reason...
The field of view is so weird.
I don't know what that's supposed to be doing. I see. This is one of those where the fuck do I go kind of games.
Oh, just figure it out, bro. Kind of shit.
Oh, here we go. That was really unclear. That I had to step into this trough. Yeah, the FOV is maybe not great here. It is. There's a reason why they make this stuff first person normally.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Is this Half-Life? Huh?
I cannot see anything in here. The camera is... Ugh. Yeah, it's very twitchy, all this stuff. Yeah, it's a touch... A little too twitchy. Oh, I have to go the other direction, I see. Or not. Oh. Cool. I thought I had to jump backwards. I don't have my jetpack. No, I don't have it. Look at my back. There's nothing on it.
Oh, I'm saying you get it back.
Press X button and to jump and grab an edge behind you. Oh. Turn Django to face the edge and press R1 to center the camera. Oh, I see. Yeah, the fact that you jump so high is... equip ID scanner, hold R2, press square, mark a bounty. Okay, that's not what I wanted. How do I equip the ID scanner? Oh, amazing. That's how I equip the ID scanner. Bounty marked. Bind with whipcord. That's the whipcord. Climb with triangle. Wow. All right. I guess that works. Easy. Oh, God. The cycling weapons could maybe be a little better.
Is this like a linear game? Or is it like...
I think so. Do you have a bounty on you? No.
On the droid?
Yeah. Is there a secret over here? No. Wait. No. I don't know why in any video game you wouldn't be able to access the options menu from...
Like a different button.
Yeah, I don't know why you wouldn't be able to... Oh, no bounty. Alright. Well, that's all that. I got some Bacta. Oh, Christ. Yeah, I was trying to fix the likely problem of... Oh. Yeah, the camera is so slow. No bounty. And the camera just moves so slowly.
It's baffling to me that you take so much damage from just getting punched slightly and you're in this big fucking
suit. Yeah, more in tinfoil armor. Yeah, it's all very twitchy and it's very hard to see. I like this real world police tape. It's just got random Star Wars words on it. Like how they still use that even in Star Wars, in the Star Wars universe.
Yeah, in the shows, yeah.
Manually target inanimate objects such as explosive barrels. Well, that does not manually target it.
Can't wait till they do the Star Wars and Marvel crossover.
Well, that's inevitable at this point. Mm-hmm. No bounty. I guess that was automatic.
They go to Earth in Star Wars.
I mean, there was a comic a long time ago where the Millennium Falcon crashes onto what is supposed to be a primitive Earth, because if you remember correctly, it's a galaxy far, far away and a long time ago.
Yeah.
So the idea being the Millennium Falcon crash lands on a like a primitive Earth, and the whole thing is Han Solo gets killed.
Oh.
And then Chewbacca is left to roam, and it cuts to many, many years later where Indiana Jones shows up to look for the abominable snowman who is believed to be Chewbacca. And he finds the Millennium Falcon and the skeleton of Han Solo.
That's kind of brilliant.
Well, this is all explicitly non-canon, so, you know.
Yeah, it's funny, though.
I think there's just Gamorreans in here as well.
Harrison Ford finds his own skeleton.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, not this franchise again.
They finally
get so pressed. Get so pressed when you gets asked about Star Wars.
Yeah, I can imagine. I get depressed when I'm asked about Star Wars too.
So, what do you think about Rise of Skywalker, Alex?
I didn't hate it whenever I watched it the first time, but I will never watch it again.
They're gonna use your logic of what's that? Never heard of that movie before.
Boba Fett, where? Yeah, that was my reaction to the Boba Fett show.
Oh, yeah.
Amazing.
He's in that show for a total of 5 minutes, I think.
Why is it that the protagonist of every one of those shows is just useless? Like, Boba Fett is a massive loser in his own show, and the Mandalorian gets to be cool in that show, but then whenever it comes to the Mandalorian being in his own show, he doesn't do anything.
No, Baby Yoda takes all the... Bo-Katan takes all the credit in the most recent season.
Yeah,
season 3.
Mandalorian does not do very much. You know, I do like the fact that he uses both guns independently of each other. I don't know if you've been noticing that so far.
He doesn't shoot them at... He shoots them individually.
Yeah, he'll aim in either direction. So if there's multiple guys, he'll like... they drop a lot of health, at least. I mean, you take a lot of damage, but they drop a lot of health, so... Okay, there's clearly bad stuff down there. I'm gonna preempt this whole problem. See? Yeah, I killed both of them at the same time. Hoi!
Hoi!
Nope, nothing in there. Oh, he did. He said it as well. He said the line.
Funny one? Oh shit, you did.
That was a lot of damage. Continues! What do I continue? Oh, I continue from right there. Why the hell does this game have continues? That's madness. Oh! Oh, that's weird. It saved me doing all that stuff. That's a weird system.
So can you back out and change the settings?
No.
Oh.
I guess not. Alright, Jesus Christ. I was wondering there for a second. What the fuck is going on in here? Alright.
Hoi. Who are you fighting? You're just fighting like
I'm fighting random goons.
The clan, is it? Or the fucking... What, the Bondo?
The Boongity Bumbleums. That's what I'm fighting. The Skibbity Bops. That's who I'm fighting.
Skibbity Toilets?
No. Oh, I got a new gun. I guess I may as well use this. It's free. There's chairs up there. I mean, this is oddly quiet so far, I will say. Like, even if the noises were on, there's astoundingly little music.
I can't really hear any music.
That's also because it is very quiet. I guess that works. I don't know what I did there. That does kill me, touching that for some reason. Well. is there a button in here somewhere that I missed? That I walked past, perhaps? Yeah, the left and right inversion makes this very confusing to my brain. Do I have anything I can use?
I never liked it. Oh, I don't know why. Inverter controls always piss me off in every.
But it's only left and right, and that's the thing that's concerning to me. Up and down are correct, but left and right are inverted. And they also move way too fast. that was that. Can I? Oh, now it's inverted up and down. But I have to aim with the left stick on this. Right stick doesn't do anything whenever I'm aiming like this. I have to use the left stick to aim like this. No, that's not it. Oh, there it is. I see. It's a bit awkward. A little hitch every now and then I don't enjoy either. Ugh. This is okay. As games go, nice, this is a fine video game. This is my head is clipping through the roof here. That's one of Jango Fett's hidden abilities.
What, head clipping?
Yeah, head clipping through the roof.
Who's that person talking to?
I don't know. I think that was the Toydarian from earlier on. You know, I realize I haven't been checking to see if anyone has a bounty on them, but I also don't really care at this point.
Alex, it's Star Wars Bounty Hunter. You have to check.
But I want to finish the level.
Oh, such a noob.
Have I fucked up somehow by jumping down here into battle? Because I'm also not really seeing anywhere else to go. I have so little control over where I can aim. I have 10 of those. Oh, this just opened. Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck are you?
I'm just gonna leave. Fuck was that? Some sort of power-up? I don't know what that did. All right, and yeah, now the audio is much higher. Oh, well, that was a cutscene.
Now tomorrow we need to come in to say one line today. Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah,
that was the level. All right.
All right, let's go set up in the booth. No problem.
Continue. Save successful. All right, cool.
Freeze.
So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to quit out after this. So that I can fix that audio and perhaps fix the inversion. Because if I can fix that, then absolutely fantastic. If not, I am not going to be happy.
Has anyone ever won any awards off Star Wars?
I don't think so. I was about to say John Williams, but I'm not sure, actually.
That would make sense. best composer or something. But I believe did Ludwig Göransson did the soundtrack for Mandalorian?
Yes.
He got like a bunch of awards.
I think the Mandalorian might have won some Emmys. Right, I'll quit the game and then hopefully I'll be able to continue from that save I just made.
Yeah. I mean, I'd understand if season one won Emmys, not season two.
I think maybe there might have been an Emmy or two for season one.
I believe season one might have, because it was kind of disconnected from Star Wars.
Flip Y axis. Oh no.
Kind of. Like from the main.
That's bad. Alright, well. Let's turn that up to there. That should be fine. I'd be shocked if that was not fine. Oh, hey. That's not too bad. It tells you how many bounties there are on the level and the secret. Okay, that's not too bad. How far are we into this? We shouldn't be that far. 20 minutes? Yeah. Alright, let's go back to this. A maze of streets and alleys surround the fighting arena. Merchants trade their wares, mercenaries scout for jobs, and everyone else really tries to make their way in the universe. Oh yes, that line. Because Jango Fett admits to being a simple man, like the song by Lynyrd Skynyrd. Isn't that? There it is, that's a lot better.
Making his way through the galaxy. Jesus.
Oh no, this is a sneaking mission.
I love stealth missions.
I mean, I can just shoot him in the back. Oh, I don't get to keep my weapons from the previous level. How close do you want me to follow? You gonna do it or what?
I don't understand. This guy's being dumb.
What the f- He's wanted! how do I do this again? I'm just a protocol droid, for goodness sake. Be that as it may, you have a bounty. That wasn't what I wanted to do.
Just roll backwards.
He has a bounty. Alright. I don't want any trouble. Oh, for God's sakes, I have to do this again.
Come quietly, or there will be trouble. There's no
price on my head. There's explicitly a price on your head. How do I claim this? It's not working for some reason.
And then put the wall over your eye.
I mean, he's also wanted dead, so I mean, that works for me, I suppose. Well, it didn't work. Cool. For some reason, that just did not work. Alright, cool. Right? Amazing. Well, I guess that feature is just immediately broken. I'm not looking at you, I'm looking at this guy. I can barely hear him. I don't know what it is.
I can barely hear anything.
No bounty. It's just really quiet, this game, for some reason. Wait, I see a small being. Nope. Excuse me.
Small bean.
This is what kind of tailing mission we're dealing with. I'm just going to start pushing him at this point. Because if you don't hurry the fuck up, I am going to fucking pump you full of bullets. Alright. Audio mix is just fucking terrible in this.
It's pretty bad.
Well. All right, well, that's all that. No. I was wondering, he's just stood there. I may as well. They're behind me. No, anywhere but that direction. Well, if only I could fix the sideways inversion. Why are left and right inverted? Whose fucking idea was that?
A masochist.
Who the fuck does this? I hate whenever I'm at the behest of some psychotic developer's weird-ass control input. That happens in so many games where the default controls are just completely borked. They're just absolutely fucking weird, like no one would ever choose this control setup. But for some reason that's the default.
He wants to be different. Okay.
I'm really feeling the tension and excitement here with how quiet this is currently.
I was gonna say, a fucking high stakes battle here.
Me doing my fucking sideways flips. I turned the game up almost all the way, but we can still barely hear it. Oh, he just spawned in. Amazing. Holy shit, I went like fucking 3,000 miles an hour there. I'm just killing everybody here. I'm pretty much shooting totally indiscriminately. I don't know who's an enemy and who isn't. I'm just firing in every direction.
Not everyone.
Oh, now the quiet music came in. Is that a ladder? No, it is not a ladder. It looks just like a ladder, though.
Have you ever watched Star Wars Theory?
Maybe once. I don't know.
Are you aware of my...
Yeah, I've heard. I have heard that it is a thing that exists. Oh. Another fella just spawned in there.
He is a YouTuber.
Yes.
He's also an idiot.
Okay.
He got mad that there was screws and bolts in Star Wars.
Is there a context to this that I'm not understanding?
I think in like an episode of The Mandalorian, or I think maybe...
What you might be thinking of is that a lot of people were a little upset that in the Book of Boba Fett that the weird like biker gang all had clothes with zippers.
That too.
Oh, those guys definitely were not bad. I just killed them for no reason. But
you're a hero.
Time to go down to the poop chute. But yeah, people were upset about the zippers, and the reason for that is because part of the design thesis for a very long time with clothing in Star Wars was that it was built to not have any visible seams or zippers or anything like that, so that it would all look kind of clean. But yeah. And so the kind of weird biker gang look a little out of place, and I mean they do look out of place.
Anyone with like Vespas in Star Wars would look out of place.
I cannot hit this guy for some reason. I'm at the behest of this game's lock-on aim.
It's a bit ridiculous. The Rainbow Bikers or something. I don't know what they were called. Power Rangers. I don't fucking know.
Power Rangers. But yeah, the bikers were an odd choice, I have to say.
Boba Fett's fucking bodyguards are just a bunch of kids that ride Vespas.
Yeah, then there was also the Gamorreans, who for some reason Boba Fett will not give clothes to. They're constantly wandering around without shirts on. You know, it's amazing. It's amazing that whenever I just do this, they just can't hit me. Whenever I just do this a little bit. Got him. Alright. Am I gonna get my fucking jetpack at any time?
No.
Alright, this is... One of these fucking guys definitely has a bounty. No? Okay. I like how everything just... It goes from total silence to everything pops off in like a matter... Like, fucking shit's exploding, people are falling off roofs. Like... I'm killing civilians. Like... It just really escalates in a matter of seconds, but I suppose Jango Fett is explicitly a villain, so it's not too bad if I blast a civilian here or there. Oh boy. Why is that guy stood in a bin?
In a bin?
Yeah, this giant bin to my left. There was a guy in there. See?
Ooh.
For a minute there, I was like, is that the fucking Droid Factory music that they're playing?
It sounded like the start of it, didn't it?
Yeah. I see this game has that Arkham tech of you fucking roll under the vent just so that you can get into it quicker rather than having to start from the crouch. What?
What
the
fuck?
I was like, oh. Wow, that's weird. I could hear that conversation like it was right inside me. Very odd. I'm assuming I have to be getting the jetpack soon, right? Because there's no way I'm chasing this guy. If, like how Jango Fett was like, oh shit! And then dove out of the way.
Armor. The same color, even.
I'll take that off your hands.
How much you offering?
Your life.
Hey, I just found the thing. Don't shoot me. Take it.
Well, all right. I guess I have it. How do I use this thing? L1. Oh no. That doesn't feel very good.
What, the jump?
No. Yeah. It just kind of, like, goes. I'm back where I started? Right. I see. Use the left analog stick to steer. Release the analog stick and I'll go up. I see, right. So I can do that and just go in bits. Ooh! Alright. It really does not have much charge in it. Yeah, right. Well, alright, I'm getting the flow of this a little bit more. It is very clunky and incredibly twitchy. That is, I think, my current problem with this game is just how fucking twitchy it is.
This is fucking wild, this fucking jetpack segment.
Ooh, nope, alright. Ran out of juice. I hope no one has motion sickness in the audience, because Jesus Christ.
I don't really have motion sickness watching this. The bears have actually don't get motion sickness a lot.
Oh, that's a ladder. I wish I could change targets a little easier. It is the fucking Droid Factory theme. Yeah, again, this game is real peaks and valleys in terms of the excitement level, I'll say that much.
Like, it starts to build up, and it's like, eh.
Yeah, it's kind of like, it'll go in a bit of where it's like, oh my god, this is... Like, things are getting crazy for a minute, and then it'll just kind of really decelerate quite fast.
But they had that in Battlefront 2, they used to do that all the time.
There we go. I'm assuming this is where I have to go. It's very unclear so far. It's one of those games. Right. Wait a minute. I recognize this fucking area. This is where the goddamn... Yeah, this is... This is like the start of the level.
You lose the ship? Oh, there it is.
No, he's like right there. Is he leading you literally right back to the start of the level? Potentially. Oh, there he is. Is this not it? Really looks like it.
No.
Oh, there it is. Takes quite a while for this thing to charge back up. Alright, guess I'm going through here. This is a very strange structure. Again, as I say, it's like peaks and valleys. It goes from like moments of like really being like very fast paced to then just kind of slowing down to a snail's pace. I'm assuming I have to jump in here, right? Yeah, I suppose. He just killed himself. Oh, I see. That's what kind of game this is already. This is mostly platforming.
Oh. Cool. That's good.
It's funny to think that this was like half of what Uncharted 4 was. Uncharted 4 was like mostly sliding for some reason.
Sliding and then pressing square in the game. Alright.
Yeah. Sliding and jumping. Well, I killed all of them. Some health. Again, as I like, look at how quickly that decelerated. It's very odd. God, this audio mix is fucking horrid. You can barely hear what the characters are ever saying. Well, I guess that was the end of the level. Cool. I didn't get any bounties because, you know, none of the bounties.
You're a bad bounty hunter.
Well, because the one I captured, it just for some reason wouldn't let me collect. I don't know why. These levels, huh? Very strange, very unusual. This whole structure. You can at least hear this cutscene. Why is it the opening cutscenes are the only audible ones? Here we go. Oh, there it is. I don't know if you heard that. There was the Wilhelm scream there a second ago. Oh god. You got very quiet.
Me?
Yeah.
There's not a lot happening right now.
I can fuck this wall.
Yeah.
I just got stuck there for a second. What the fuck?
What
is
makes
this?
It worse is there's like little holes where his crotch is.
He is making a noise as well.
That is fucking. He is fucking.
I can control the severity of it as well, so I can go like little thrusts, and then big one, little big. right, okay. This is why I have a jetpack. Okay, they really just don't want me to go up there, apparently.
I don't want you to use the jetpack, it seems.
I'm just gonna see, can I go in here? No. Given the camera control I'm dealing with, I don't want to have to. These guys are just gonna keep respawning. I can't really hit them. Well, I suppose I can go that direction, can I? Nope. Evidently, I cannot go in here. I don't know, being shot from behind. I'm assuming this is somewhere where there's
these bounties? Well, the music stopped. Oh, okay.
No bounty. This is just that was a secret, I guess. I don't know what that is. Do I unlock something with that? How the hell am I supposed to get back out of here? God, the camera's so twitchy. I'm having to be so gentle with it to try and get it to do those slow movements. I don't think I got enough juice in my goddamn thing to get out of this. Ooh, just fucking barely. Alright, where the hell do I go? I don't know where I'm actually supposed to go in this level. Oh. Back to where I started. Yeah, they really don't want me getting on that for some reason. Yeah, these dudes do just seem to. Oh, get the fuck off of it, Django. Stop fucking the wall.
Yeah.
Alright.
By the way, Django doesn't have much armor on his pants.
No,
his pants.
His crotch is very. Actually, no, his dick is the only piece of armor that he's got going on here.
Covering the most important parts.
Where the fuck do I go? Yeah, they can't really hit me whenever I do this, so I mean, I'm mostly in the clear. Oh, fuck. Oh. Whew. Alright. Alright, that was close. I'm assuming this is the only, like, this is the only direction where there's repeatedly anything to go towards, so I'm assuming this is it, right? Yeah, that looks to be it. Oh, that's an explosive barrel. Get the hell away from that. Oh, that's also an explosive barrel. God, I cannot see. This is a power strut, what I've got going on here now. There's bounties around here, I guess. You got a bounty on you, friendo? No bounty. Well, I'm glad you told me about that video game, because it was utterly pointless. Utterly useless and pointless information that there was new bounties. Has that gonk droid got a bounty on it? What about you, dwarf?
A little thing fucking running around. Is that an ungaunt?
Potentially. You got a bounty? You do!
What?
He does have a bounty.
What did this little thing do?
Actually, hold on. Let me have a look. What did you do? He's wanted for. I could just arrest him in this time. You know what? I don't have time for this. Well, I'm apparently not close enough. Amazing.
Oh, brilliant.
He's giving me the jukes.
Now check.
I still can't bring him in. Why can't I bring you in? That wasn't what I wanted. I can't claim him. I don't know why this is like totally broken. It's just not working for some reason. I can't claim them. What are you? No bounty. I can't, like, it just literally won't let me do it at all. I don't know what it is. Like, I'm pressing the button that it told me to press, unless there's, like, there's no tutorial in here. So, I mean... Django, blast the fuel barrel when it gets to the force field. You know, I'm gonna stand back this time, because I remember what happened before. Right. Remember what happened last time whenever I did that. Yeah, you fucking take off. You're like Sonic the fucking Hedgehog whenever that happens.
Speed run.
Alright, I think I see what they want me to do here. What's going on, dozers? I don't know how I picked up a gun in that first stage, but I haven't found a goddamn thing yet here. I wonder if there's a bounty on that little freak that just crawled past me. Hoo-yah! I will say, this game's general frame rate leaves quite a bit to be desired. I will say, this game isn't totally incompetent.
Is frame rate really bad, or is it just what I'm watching?
It's not very good. Like, is it bad for you?
A little bit.
Because, yeah, if I would say if it's bad for you, that's probably reasonably accurate to how it actually is. Great, I'm on a fucking conveyor belt. What am I thinking? Fuck it. You know what? Let's try mono-y-mono. Well, it worked. Well. Well, the last time it was one of these little freaks that had a thing on him. Yeah, he is also wanted. Alright, let's see if I can get this to work this time rather than burning him alive. I don't know, like, do I have to... Oh, I think I know what I fucked up. I have to, like, mark the bounty, right? Yeah. That's fucking stupid. That's why I haven't been able to do it, because it just wouldn't mark the bounty for some stupid reason. I don't know why you have to mark the bounty. That's like such an easy thing to forget. Why do you have to do that?
You have to do
it? Yeah, you have to mark the bounty, otherwise it won't work. Fuck. What about you? Is there a bounty on you? While I'm here? While I'm waiting? Great, you ran away. Amazing. Get back here. I'm hunting bounties. And you potentially have a bounty. You do have a bounty. Hatress Nick. Hope you enjoy paying for your crimes. Whatever shadow realm that I just banished you to. What about these little freaks? These little tiny creatures that keep running past me. Any bounties on you? No, there could be, though, which is the shocking thing.
Womp rats about bounties.
Oh man, I'm waiting quite a while for one of these things to come back around. Alright. Let's make sure I don't fuck it up this time.
Is it a womp rat?
Potentially, I don't know. I assumed those were only on Tatooine, but you know. Alright, good enough. Time to run like fucking like Sonic the Hedgehog again. I'm assuming this has to be the correct way to go, right?
Sorry?
I'm assuming this has to be the right way to go. Watch out for It didn't seem to do very much. Also,
can I have a prompt?
Huh?
Like they spoke to you when you went that way. You gotta wait for the. Oh, you're gonna get knocked off.
Am I? No, I might.
Yeah, it's a force field, yeah.
Alright.
There you go, that barrel. Shoot that shit, boy.
Oh, right, yeah, they did just say they're inactive now.
Maybe you have to turn off those things, they probably make them inactive.
Now the question is, where is the place to turn it off? There's no prompt there. I'm not seeing anywhere to turn these things off. I'm just seeing a hell of a lot of places that are causing them. That doesn't seem to be doing anything. Do I just have to go up or something? Like, is that...
It was very confusing.
Yeah, that's the thing. This is what I mean whenever I said this is one of those, like, where the fuck do I go kind of games. Oh, this is a problem. I see he made it down here as well. This is normally the type of place where they put a kill box in a game like this. Oh. They're all just having a laugh and joining me down... Oh, he's got health on him. Right, is there a way that I can get back up? Amazing, I hit my head on the ceiling.
You would have think those panels would be something to interact with. What if you shoot
them? They're always there, but there's nothing I can do with them. Like, I can't shoot these. It's like, unless I have to shoot the barrel before it reaches it, and then that will maybe disable it, so I'll wait for another barrel to show up. Right, there's another barrel, so I'll get reasonably behind it. That's definitely not enough. No, it was too late.
Thanks for letting me know, Roz. You said it a thousand times.
Yeah, after I've already been fucking hit by it. Okay, this is another barrel. I'm higher up now than I was before, and there's more enemies. Oh, this is just to spawn enemies. I think that's all that is. I think that's genuinely just an enemy spawner. Nope. That doesn't work. It's gonna keep going up. Oh, this one doesn't work. I see. Right, that's how I'm supposed to be able to tell. That one doesn't work. Excuse me, fellas. I'm just solving this problem. They shot me in the back just before I was about to fucking do it as well. I was like, oh, fuck. If they'd gotten me there, I would have been quite upset, to be honest. Oof.
I always hate these parts in games where you're stuck on a conveyor belt for the majority of
them. Yeah, I mean, that seems to be like 90% of this game so far. It's conveyor belt
the
puzzles.
Same level, isn't it?
Oh,
like
yeah,
after
we're,
the,
we're still on chapter 1, so I mean... Right, that one's got...
And you can't buy this game anywhere, can you?
No, this is a PS2 game. Or this one has a kill box at the bottom of it, so I suppose they were just being generous before.
I mean, like, you can't buy it on your PS2, though, get no physical copies.
I mean,
of it.
Unlikely. I would say you'd probably struggle to find physical copies of this game.
Weird. Oh,
oh
took
my
off.
Good God. Right. Jesus. Well, still going. Still gone this goddamn conveyor belt. Are we at the end of the level? Great, he's on the conveyor belt even in the cutscene. This looks stupid. This looks really stupid. Oh, don't tell me I have to do a boss fight on this conveyor belt.
Fight this ship.
Oh, no, I do. It doesn't seem that he can really hit me here. Really?
No, I just stand
really?
Still.
Wow. Oh no, that's... that'll do it. This does not seem particularly difficult, I have to say. Well, the fuck! What a challenging boss encounter.
That was tough.
Behind D.
That'll take care of the cremation.
No, he's perfectly fine actually.
Oh no, yeah, he's okay.
Oh, I didn't want to see that.
We got him on the ground now.
Oh. This is entirely odd. This is very strange. That was a very long prologue level, by the way. That was a long cold open.
Start of the game, man.
Jesus.
This game's kind of a slow burner.
Yeah.
Shockingly enough.
Yeah, for a fast-paced, like, over-the-shoulder shooter, this is remarkably slow-paced. In terms of anything actually happening.
Who's this?
Well, it's Boba Fett from the Book of Boba Fett. I can pay you double, triple, please, yeah, look at him. Bacta.
The tank. Weird looking ship. That's a cowl ship. Subject terminated. Bounty of 5,000 Republic credits transferred to your account. Well done, Django. Nico's bounty, courtesy of the Correctional Authority. You're short, Ross. Not trying to swindle me, are you? Hey, you're forgetting my finder's fee. Well, I'm not even counting the damage to my station. I'm just glad to be rid of that scum. But Nico wasn't the only reason I asked you to come back. A transmission came for you. It's personal. I didn't even peek. Greetings, Django Fett. I am Tyrannus. I have a proposition for you. You are one of a select few chosen to participate in a special hunt for a special prey. If you succeed, the reward will be in the amount of 5 million Republic credits.
5 million? Wow, that could make you for life. Who's the poor sap with that kind of price on his head, huh?
You mean her head?
You are to locate and capture Komari Vosa, dead or alive, the deranged leader of the Bandogora.
No, no, Jango.
5 million
not
credits.
The Bandogora. It's too dangerous even for you.
Like you said, this hunt can make me.
Or break you. No bounty hunter who set out after the Bandogora has ever returned.
Worried about losing your finder's fees?
Now that's not fair. You know I worry about you.
What else do you know about this Bandogora?
This is all very unusual.
Extremely.
They're at the same time.
Like,
I heard they're behind the new Death Stick craze.
Death Sticks are big in Coruscant's underworld.
You want to buy some Death Sticks?
Oh, don't tell me I'm actually going after that guy.
Surprised if I didn't.
I don't know. Maybe this guy?
Greetings, Montra.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I have a proposition for you.
You know, I'm glad that he recorded all those messages.
Sticks.
I need a whole shitload of death sticks. You realize how much shit I have to put up with? I have fucking Chancellor Palp. I mean, Darth Sidious jumping down my throat, asking me for all sorts of stupid bullshit. If this is
Coruscant police want him alive. My sources tell me he works the entertainment sector. Think this creep knows anything about the Bandogora?
When I find him, I'll ask him.
Not the famous Elan Sleazebagano. Oh god. this is a weird game. It's a very sleepy game.
Yeah, I'm kind of snoozing on this one.
It's a little dull. I think we're probably done. I have to be honest with you. I think we're probably far enough in. I am very much lounging in my chair right now. Because mostly what's been going on is I've been confused as to what I'm supposed to be doing. Is sort of flying in random directions, and then nothing sort of really happens.
Yeah, there's no direction, there's no waypoint.
No, this is a game which desperately needs a waypoint.
Is that Jango's ship?
No way. It is, apparently. Okay.
Where is the Slave One?
I don't know. Oh, yeah, you
sorry,
know,
it's not called that anymore. Yeah, sorry, it's called Boba Fett's ship now.
Which is weird.
Which is fucking stupid.
Very weird. From a company that
puts slaves, slavery is bad. Except we have sweatshops in China.
Well, yeah, from the company that put out the fucking Song of the South. You know, this is the type of shit that I expect. This is the same company that erases Walt Disney's cigarettes, or the fact that he was a rampant anti-Semite. Anyways, what the fuck are we at here? We're at an hour. that's probably good. Jesus. God almighty. Well, that was this. To the main menu of this.
That was terrible.
That wasn't,
it wasn't that bad.
I mean, it wasn't bad. Wait, we have outtakes that I can watch. Boring. Outtakes one. What's this? Making a big entrance.
Big entrance. Damn, that's so funny.
That hurts. Why does this exist?
I'll close them. Oh, I was going to ask you one thing. Can I do a little physical as if I'm shutting them?
Oh, yeah.
I'll close the hangar. I'll close the hangar blast doors. That should hold them for a little while.
Yeah. Huh.
Okay. Well, that's certainly a feature. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. That's kind of pointless.
Weird.
A bit funny, I guess. But you're a thug, apparently.
I'm a tug. Thug life.
A tug.
There's 18 levels. Captured.
Non-enemies killed 6.
I mean, I feel like that's quite low, actually. I feel like I definitely was firing much more wildly than that seems to imply. What's funny is that the main menu noise didn't get any quieter. The main menu didn't get any quieter whenever I changed the audio levels.
No, just the cutscenes.
Just
the same.
No, the cutscenes remained exactly the same, but the gameplay was incredibly quiet. The whole time. Even if I left it at max volume, I think it probably would have still been really quiet. Weird. It's weird, especially given how loud the opening cutscene was. Fucking bizarre. What a strange game. Everything about this was weird. The structure is weird. The just the general game mechanics are kind of strange. Yeah, just
flying is a bit...
The flying felt kind of clunky. The camera was just fucking abysmal. But it's, like, sort of compelling in its own right, even though it is, like... it's really easy. It's really easy, but it's also, like, quite confusing. Yeah. I mean, that one boss fight we did was tremendously easy. Like, yeah, that boss was super easy. like, I barely had to move for the start of it, because I started on a fucking conveyor belt.
Yeah, just had to waddle around.
That whole conveyor belt section was awful. It was terrible. That whole conveyor belt section was just absolutely abysmal.
The whole game was just kind of sleepers, to be honest.
Yeah.
I could fall asleep now.
How unusual. And after we started with such high energy.
I know, even me. I fucking went into that.
Yeah, I mean, I never start with high energy, but yeah, you started with very high energy only to rapidly lose it. Rapidly. At an alarming rate, so much so that it felt like you may have fallen into a coma at certain points. But yeah, that was Star Wars Bounty Hunter, I guess. Yeah.
Hope you had fun.
Maybe it's... I'll say it's slightly more entertaining to play than it is to watch, I guess. I mean, it's not super entertaining to watch, nor was it super entertaining to play, I'd say. It's, yeah, definitely not entertaining to watch, I think. Well, I suppose we'll find out about that one. That was it, I guess. Goodbye?
Goodbye, everyone, I guess.
Question mark?
To be continued?
No, definitely not. We're not continuing this. What are you, stupid? You think after that we're continuing?
Goodbye.
Everybody. You were nearly asleep.
Yeah. I was snoozing.
Anyways.
A small bit.
Goodbye, everybody. That was goodbye. Far more time than I think we needed to devote to that, but, you know. Anyways. Goodbye.
Goodbye for a fourth time. Bye-bye.
Yes.